Oh, man, it's great to have you here. Back where it all started.
Football just kind of found me.
We've already got a QB coach. A darn good one based on the colleges that have already made me offers.
I was born with a congenital heart defect. That means that my heart doesn't push blood through my body properly. If word gets out about this, that's the end of my football career. Do you understand?
What? We need you to take off your helmet and take a bench.
Coach, I don't know what he told you, but I'm fine, Coach. I've got scouts here watching me tonight. You can't do this.
But you got 52 other guys out there. I need you to focus. They are all counting on you.
From the gun, looking to throw. Oh, hold on. It's caught. Touchdown, Spartans. And this game is tied at 13. A comeback to remember.
Grant Simmons, recruiting analyst over at recruitstowatch.com. We'd love to add you to our site. My man.
The man of the hour.
You're the hottest scoop this year. Got a few moments for an exclusive?
Sorry, maybe some other time, Reg. I got a lot of prep for the playoffs.
Poor Reg, always so eager to get the scoop, always brushed off.
I put together your senior highlight reel for recruiting next year.
Wow, you'd really do that?
Heck yeah. Man, I got a lot of tricks to get a lot of eyes on your tape, too. Yeah, I do that for all the guys that are pretty nice to me, which is the kicker and now you.
Sold. I need as much help as I can get with recruiting. All right. Let's get started.
Wow, great. Okay. Let me think. Oh, regarding your last game, what would you say is your biggest strength?
Let's see. Out of these choices, let's go throwing accuracy.
I feel like my receivers would say I throw them a pretty good ball. You know, I got this touch pass that puts it right where it needs to be.
All right, well, if you're not going to play me, I quit.
Well, Reg, I guess there's your exclusive.
Well, if he quit, I guess we're starting.
Need a word from my office.
Well, that certainly is a big development.
Welcome to our EA Sports live stream from US Bank Stadium, the home of the Minnesota High School Football State Championship and the host of tonight's clash between the Brush Hogs and the Spartans. Thrilled to be joining you this evening, I'm Kevin Connors.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. I know these team names are all fictitious and everything, but I can guarantee you there is no team in the state of Minnesota with the nickname the Brush Hogs. So that's quite an interesting, bold choice. But here we go as the state title game is underway.
Starship action. It's the Spartans in control.
Here's my favorite part. The spin move you do. Breaking that dude's ankles and the stiff arm. Woo! Reminds me of my playing days, Samoan warrior style.
It's too bad you stepped out of bounds. You could have scored a touchdown.
Well, there's no way you could have dodged. Tommy, how the heck have you been?
Hey, Tommy, how you feeling, man?
Good. Got a clean bill of health. I'm ready to get back out there.
Come on in, have a seat.
Never mind that state championship. Tommy wants his old job back.
Trust me, I tried transferring. Doesn't seem like any other schools want to accept a perceived health risk. But I've got a clearance from my doctor, Coach. I'm ready to play.
Oh boy, the ultimate test of the team player.
What do you think?
It's only right you take his spot back. I was just keeping him warm for you.
Such a good guy, this Lando. Hey, he wants to play another position anyway, right?
You know, the team seems to be doing just fine with you out there. And seeing that you're kind of thin at receiver, I was thinking that maybe I could help out by lining up outside.
Shoot, yeah. We'll work something out.
Like you said, Coach, you gotta do what's right for the team.
Oh man, I thought this is where we get our chance to pick another position. Guess not.
Best news I've heard since my Aunt Lokalani's bore one best in show. I'm gonna get the playbook. We're gonna start drawing some stuff up. Woo!
Not exactly as I saw it going down, but oh well.
I know I'm not your favorite person in the world right now.
You're not even in my top 7 billion.
That's fair. Just know I did what I did to protect you. Not to try and take everything that you worked for. And I can understand if you're angry with me, but I'm gonna do everything I can to make it right.
I'll tell you how you can make it right. The Midwest Prep Showcase, later this season against the Central Hawks.
What about it?
Well, they're the best team in the country, and it's a nationally televised game. That means every recruiter's gonna see it.
So what do you want from me?
I just want you to let me go out there and do my thing and show the recruiters what I can do. It's my last chance at getting an offer.
Fine. But if it's not working out there, then I gotta get the other guys involved.
Trust me. You won't need to.
Okay, I'm so confused. Did I miss a scene where we actually told Coach what was going on with Tommy? I thought we said we weren't going to do it, and he did it anyway? Or is that some kind of a glitch, and it just ignored the path I chose? Either way, kind of curious. Next time on Lando Lake's Face of the Franchise.
One of the loudest venues in the NFL on Sundays looks to be no different on a Friday night. We've got a packed house for the Midwest Prep Showcase.
Wait, it's your...
Snoop D-O double G. Please believe it, that's me.
QB2 looks downfield. He's got it! Touchdown, Spartans! He used to throw them, now he catches them. Tommy